Hey guys, welcome back to the Moran family. So today's video is a fall clothing haul for my kids. So if you're new here, my name is Brittany. I do have a 5-year-old and a 1-year-old. I asked you guys on my Instagram if you wanted to see what I bought for my kids because I bought them a whole bunch of clothes. If you've been keeping up with our family, then you know that this year we just moved to California, but for the past 4 years, we've been living in Hawaii. So my kids had no warm clothes. I'm talking no long sleeves, no thermals, didn't really have any sweaters at all just because we never needed them in Hawaii. So with that being said, I'm excited to share what I got for the girls. I have a lot to share with you guys. I'm not kidding. Like, I have this huge laundry basket full of clothes. The one thing that I don't buy from Old Navy is their leggings. They always end up with holes in the knees and they just don't last for my kids. So I always buy Target's Cat and Jack line. Those leggings last so good for my girls because they have like built-in durable knees. I just wanted to let you guys know that really quickly just because I always get asked where I shop for the girls. Old Navy and Target are mostly it. I'll try to link as much as I can down below from all of the stuff that I'm gonna show you guys, but let's just go ahead and jump into it because I've been rambling and I have a lot to share with you guys. The first thing that I have for my girls are these shirts. They are so cute. We are huge Star Wars fans. Layla is obsessed with Princess Leia. So I saw this Princess Leia shirt and I got one for Aurora, one for Layla. That's the thing with my girls, they love matching. Like I said, Layla is 5 and she loves matching with her sister, so I kind of run with it. I always get them matching stuff. Another thing I got for Layla is this mauve pink color, and then it has like this unicorn in the corner. And then what's really cool about this unicorn is you can actually like change the look. That's what it looks like. So you can change it from gold and then you can change it back to that color. The sleeves don't go all the way down. I would say they go about 3/4 of the way down on your arm. And then the bottom has this little slit detail on the side. And then the front is also a little bit shorter than the back. Another thing that I picked up for Layla is this pink shirt. It just has stars all over it. And again, the front is slightly shorter than the back. So that's what that one looks like. Next shirt that I want to show you guys is probably one of my favorites that I got for Layla. I saw this and I knew I had to grab it immediately. So it's this mustard yellow shirt. And then in pink, it says Pinky Promise. Me and Layla Pinky Promise all the time. We are a Pinky Promise family. We just always do it. It's kind of our little thing that we always do. So when I saw this, I knew I had to grab it. The words Pinky Promise and then the picture down here is kind of like stitched in. So I thought that was a really cute touch. And this shirt is just so cute. Again, the front is a little bit shorter than the back. And then the back also has this little slit. The two things I have to share with you guys are for both Aurora and Layla. So it's just a plain basic long sleeve shirt in this maroon color. The colors that I typically gravitate towards for fall is like maroon, that mustard yellow color, browns, olive green, mauve. Another thing I grabbed for Layla is this mustard colored t-shirt and then it just has white on the top. Another thing I grabbed for Layla is this dress. This is so pretty. It kind of has like that balloon sleeve look and then the bottom is cuffed. So here's what the colors look like. Hopefully the camera is picking it up. So it has like that maroon color and then it has baby pink and then it has gold stripe. And then it's this really pretty cream color. I wish they had this in Aurora size, but only Layla size. So Layla got that one. This one is also for Layla. It's just a basic pink long sleeve shirt. This one is also for Layla as well. This one is the same color as the last one I showed you, just that pink color. And then this one has white on the top as well as white on the bottom of the sleeves. This one is a different material though. This is a thermal. I also picked up some thermals for Aurora. I got her 3 thermals. These actually came in a set. So the first one is olive green, black one, a white one with black polka dots. Next few shirts that I have to show you guys are for Aurora, so maroon color. This one is so cute because it has like this little ruffle detail on the sleeves and then it just has hearts all over it. And it's that maroon color, and then it has white stripes all over it, but then it has like this little ruffle detail on the top, as well as the sleeves and the bottom of the shirt too. That's olive green color, and then it says Dreamer on it with a rainbow. This one also has rainbows on it for Aurora, so it has rainbows all over it, and then it's like a cream color, and then again it has like that ruffle detail on the sleeves. So I also picked up some dresses for Aurora, so they came in sets of two. So this is one set, and then this is another set. First one comes with a gray colored dress, black dress, and the other set came with this olive green dress, a white dress with black polka dots, and then it has little leopards all over it. So I thought this was so cute. Another thing I picked up for Layla is this t-shirt. This one is so soft. It's in an olive green color and cream, and it's just striped. This one is gray, and then it has this really cute pink and white stripe on the side of the sleeve. And then the bottom of this shirt is knotted. Two leggings for Layla from Old Navy. Like I said, I typically don't buy leggings from Old Navy. I don't know if it's new or not, but they actually have leggings that also have durable knees. So I bought Layla two pairs. That way I can try them out, see if they actually last, because Old Navy does have really cute leggings, but like I said, they just don't last. I'm gonna try these out. I will get back to you guys, see how they work. But anyways, the first one that I got is kind of like this oatmeal color. And then on the bottom of one leg, it has these stripes. So it's just pink, that mustard yellow, and then brown, gray color. Again, on one leg, it has stripes. So it's just pink, purple, and then a navy blue color. Next things I have to share with you guys are bottoms for Aurora. I've never really had issues with Aurora getting holes in her knees. I don't know if it's because Layla's older, so she plays more rough. I'm not sure. But I ended up picking up these ones for Aurora, and I think they're so cute for fall. It's like this leopard print, which is so on trend right now. And then the leopard print actually has like pink in it, if you guys can see that. And these aren't really like your normal legging material. These are kind of thick, so they're perfect for fall. Bottoms that I got for Aurora is actually a set of shorts. It came with four. So there's a black one, gray one, pink one, then lastly a white one. So I like to get these for both Aurora and Layla to wear underneath dresses. They're the perfect length. They're not too short to where they ride up and they're uncomfortable, and then they're not too long to where you can see them under your dresses. So I love these. They're perfect, and they're so inexpensive too. The next thing I have to share with you guys is this sweater, and this is actually pretty thick too, so this is going to keep Aurora warm. It's a navy blue color, and then it has a little fuzzy pink heart. The last things I have to share with you guys from Old Navy is PJs and sweaters. The first set that I got them are these little kitty ones. This was in their Halloween shop, so it's just a black long sleeve top with a cat. And then the bottoms are gray, but then the knees have little kitties on the side. So I picked up this little set for both Aurora and Layla. And the next set that I grabbed is also from their Halloween shop. So it's a pink skeleton. I thought this was so cute. When Layla was a baby, she used to have one of these, so I had to pick it up again for both of the girls. It's just so cute. And then the bottoms also have skeleton bones on it, so they look like little skeletons. The other PJ set I have to share with you guys are these ones, and I'm so obsessed with these. It's in this nice sky blue color, and then it has little llamas all over it. And then the bottoms are matching. So the last PJs I have to share with you guys actually came in a set of two. I got it for both Aurora and Layla. So the first set looks like this. It's just a cream long sleeve shirt. And then it says the solar system, and then it has like all of the planets on here. The bottoms for this shirt is this really pretty rainbow color. So the PJs that came in that set is actually short sleeve. So this one just has the planets all over it. And then the bottoms are shorts. So I like that it came with short sleeve and long sleeve, because we're in California. So these first jackets I have to share with you guys are windbreakers. I think these are so adorable. The colors are so pretty. So it has like that maroon color, and then it has this mauve pink color, and the inside is lined. So the inside is soft. These next sweaters that I have to share with you guys are so cute. They make my kids look like little Ewoks from Star Wars, and I can't handle it. So here's what the sweaters look like. So the hood on this has little ears, and then it's this really pretty brown color. This is so soft, and this is going to keep my girls really warm on those really cold nights. And then the sweater has this really pretty pink trim all over it. That is it for this clothing haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had so much fun shopping for the girls, especially for fall, because fall is my favorite season. Like I said, we've been living in Hawaii, so we haven't really needed any fall clothing for the past 4 years, which made me so sad because, like I said, fall is my favorite season, but Hawaii is basically summer all year round. So as always, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you guys are subscribed to the Moran family, and make sure you hit that bell. That way you guys always get notified every single time we upload. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. You're my music, but you tear me to pieces. So where does it come from? Scene that keeps playing on repeat ignores the rule of